car, and I want oil for me, wala naman siyang masyadong oil compared sa dalawang ito. Ito kasi medyo strong yung scent ng defractionated coconut oil. Tsaka yung grape seed, yes. Grape seed is okay for anti-aging benefits niya, and also for dry skin. Ito, para sa lahat ng skin types. For all skin types, itong fractionated coconut oil natin. And then almond oil is for sensitive skin. Kasi wala siyang masyadong amoy, and then okay siya para sa lahat. So, we have here, I have here, Young Living Pure Essential Oil in Lemon, 15 ml. I have grapefruit essential oil din, and then thieves. This is a essential oil na blend. This two is single lang siya, singles. Wala siyang halo. So, you need, para makapag-create ka ng carrier oils, you need roller bottles na ganito yung, ganito yung ball. Kasi meron pang lip tint plastic. So, yeah. So, today, we'll try this almond oil. So, start na tayo. Okay, so this is a 10 ml bottle. You may, depende sa inyo kung gusto nyong 2 drops, 3 drops, depende kung gaano katapang ninyo gusto. For me, 2 drops lang sa isang 10 ml. Kasi masyado na siyang matapang. Ayan, so we'll put this 1, 2. Then close na natin. Ayan. Medyo messy nga lang siya, but this one's good. Then, after mong i-close, shake mo siya. Super shake mo siya. Yes. Then, you have a carrier oil and lemon. Little trivia lang, for 5 ml carrier bottles, you may want to put 2 to 3 drops of essential oil lang sa isang 5 ml. And then, for 15 ml carrier bottles, you may put 6 drops if 2% dilution lang ang gusto ninyo. And if gusto nyo medyo matapang, if you like, if you prefer that, 3% dilution, you may put 9 drops for an 15 ml na carrier bottle. Also, for pregnant, 1% dilution equals to 3 drops only. Okay? That's for 15 ml na essential oil. Ay, na carrier bottle, I mean. Yeah, so I have lemon here. You can carry it on the go. Yeah. Wherever you are. Pag nasa biyahe ka. Because lemon, it gives you energy vibes. Ganyan, mga ganyan. If you have a busy day, or in the likes, you may want to try this. Young Living Lemon Essential Oil. Try it. Super worth it. Yeah. Medyo pricing siya, but the price is worth it. Kasi matagal naman siya magagamit. Also, all the packages were sanitized. Kasi we're still in a community quarantine. And it's October 9, 2020. Still in community quarantine pa rin. I hope all is well, everyone. If you're watching my videos, please don't forget to like and subscribe and press the bell button for notification. Okay, thank you.